Welcome to the Times of India. Please dial the desired extension number or wait for the operator's assistance.
Yes, I help you.
Oh, hi. Sorry. Good afternoon. Am I speaking to?
Times of India Goldline.
Yeah, I'm sure, but you have a name.
I'm operator, sir.
Okay. I'm calling from Mumbai.
Okay, sir.
I just wanted to basically talk about sort of a headline of yours yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
You said government blames park after local youth rams CRPF in convoy. Now,
okay,
this headline has been circulated on the media, social media, all over the world.
Okay.
In effect, a terrorist attack happens in India and a group, which is Times of India or Pakistan of India, you know, says government blames PAK after local youth. He's not a local youth. He's a terrorist who basically carried out this blast. And the government is not blaming Pakistan.
Welcome to the Times of India.
Hello.
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 Hi, my name is Ajay. I'm calling from Mumbai.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just wanted to basically talk to you about a headline of Times of India yesterday.
Sorry, boss.
I'm calling. You know, I'm an advocate. Now, you know, basically, we'll be filing a public interest litigation. You tell me, is this Times of India or Times of Pakistan? A terrorist activity takes place, and you headline government blames PAK. This is basically stooping to a gutter level. And after local youth ramps CRPF, he's not a local youth, he's a terrorist. And you know, basically 40 of our jawans are martyred in the attack, and you headline government blames PAK. What sort of, you know, this is not even treason, this is worse. Who is the person who wrote this headline? Can you imagine? This has been distributed on the social media all over the world. People are basically abusing Times of India for what they've done. Are you basically an Indian citizen who wrote this? Have some shame. What? Yeah. You know, government blaze park? You are, it's okay with you? You know, basically, you are working, you know, aren't you ashamed? What are you writing there? Government blaze park? You know, you're basically saying that, you know, Pakistan is innocent and government is blaming park? You know, they carried out basically attack through their proxies, and after local youth rammed CRPF. He's not a local youth. He's a bloody terrorist who rammed CRPF, killing 44 of our, jawans and injuring about 50 others. Don't you have any patriotism left in you? This is a sold out media.
You are right. What the...
No, I'm right, but basically this has happened time and again. You know, are you basically, tell me something. This person who wrote this headline, is he paid by Times of India? I just want to ask you one thing. I just want to, please listen to me. I just want to ask you one thing. The person who wrote this headline, is he paid by the Times of India or by the ISI? Please answer me.
No,
what?
There is a...
Can any person with an iota of self-respect, who is an Indian citizen, put in such a headline? Come on! You think you're talking to a third party? Well, the entire country is spitting on Times of India? Arre sharam karo yaar thodi. Begairat aadmi ho aise. पूरी कंट्री शोक मना रही है और तुम गवर्नमेंट को ब्लेम कर रहे हो और कह रहे हो गवर्नमेंट ब्लेम्स पाकिस्तान. अरे 1% पेट्रियोटिज्म है कि नहीं आप में? और लोकल यूथ वो साला टेररिस्ट है जिसने कैरी आउट किया. और ये हेडलाइन देते समय आदमी जो है उसमें एक बात बताइए, बस आप अपने दिल में हाथ रख के बताइए, ये आदमी जिसने हेडलाइन लिखी वो आदमी जो है टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया एम्प्लॉय है कि ISI स्पॉन्सर्ड एम्प्लॉय है?
नहीं, आप बिल्कुल सही कह रहे हो, परंतु हमारी जब ना जो हम भी फाइट,
अरे पूरी दुनिया थूक रही है टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया में, शर्म करो थोड़ा. ये सोशल मीडिया में लाखों लोगों ने शेयर किया है, तुम्हारी ये क्या ये इज्जत रह गई है?
नहीं, हमारे पास कॉल है, प्लीज सॉरी. अभी काफी रमा जो है हम ऑनलाइन डाल रहे हैं, और साथ में कार्ड पेपर के
ये आदमी जो है अगर अगर टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया के ओनर में एक रत्ती भर शर्म है जिस आदमी ने हेडलाइन लिखी है उसको जॉब से निकालना चाहिए। ये आदमी जो है ये पेट्रियोटिक नहीं है, ये आदमी जो है बिका हुआ है।
बिल्कुल बहुत आप बिल्कुल सही कह रहे हैं, आपका जो है आपका गुस्सा भी बिल्कुल सही है।
सब गुस्सा हमारा नहीं है, पूरे देश का है, थोड़ी तो शर्म करो यार। देश शोक मना रहा है और हेडलाइन आ रही है गवर्नमेंट ब्लेम्स पाक आफ्टर लोकल यूथ रैम्स।